So every year, what Apollo Foundation does is, it not only takes care of, you know, we donate to WWF, but you know, it's not about just donating. What we like to do is we like to go to the camp. So last year we went to Kaziranga National Park and we took care of all the forest guards there.
Just a kilometer down there is the forest.
Yeah.
Right, just a kilometer ahead is the forest. So even there are leopards.
So I'm going in a gypsy and they told me it's very bumpy and I'm too excited to see the tiger and the wildness in the sanctuary. So hope I see a tiger and don't get scared of it.
Park, and if you are lucky we can see tigers today. There's 65 tigers and we hope to see at least one.
I'm just excited to see the tigers. It's really cold though, so
the people are here from WWF and they promise that we'll see tigers today. Is it true?
Well, it depends on their luck. It's a good zone and the tigers were sighted here last evening, so good luck to them.
Okay. Thank you. Doctors and nurses have come from Apollo hospitals and are taking care of our forest guards today. They are checking their BMI, their BP, they're doing ECG, and they're doing what all they can. They're doing consultations for whatever problems they have and taking care of them as much as they can in this space here, because they can't leave and come out from this area. We're also giving each and every one a first aid kit, so it's small, it's handy, it has everything that they need, and they can actually keep this with them at all times.
और इसमें काम करने में कई प्रॉब्लम है, कई जगह बनसेमा में बाउंड्री वॉल नहीं है।
We just had an
open interaction session with the forest guards of Ranthambore, and we have found out what struggles they go through every day, and what work they do, how they help the tigers and everything.
That was one big issue I had to face.